क्वेश्चन नंबर टू, फाइंड द स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर बाय विच ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग नंबर मस्ट बी मल्टीप्लाइड टू ऑब्टेन अ परफेक्ट क्यूब. सो हियर वी हैव टू चेक दैट 6, 7, 5, दे हैव ऑलरेडी गिवन इट्स नॉट अ परफेक्ट क्यूब. नाउ वी हैव टू चेक दैट बाय विच नंबर इट शुड बी मल्टीप्लाइड टू मेक इट अ परफेक्ट क्यूब. सो वट वी विल डू, वी आर गोइंग टू फाइंड आउट द फैक्टर्स ऑफ 6, 7, 5. सो बाय प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन मेथड. So here we do the prime factorization. We divide it by 5. 5 ones are 5. Carry on 1. 17. 5 threes are 15. Carry on 2. So 25. 5 fives are 25. Again we divide it by 5. 5 twos are 10. Carry on 3. So it becomes 35. 5 sevens are 35. Now divide it by 3. 3 nines are 27. 3 threes are 9. 3 ones are 3. So here we get the factors. We can write down the factors of 6, 7, 5 as 5 into 5 into 3 into 3 into 3. So what do we see? That 3 are forming a group of 3, but 5 is not forming a group of 3. We can write it like this: 5 is square and 3 is cube. So here we find that 3 is forming a cube, but 5 is not forming a cube. So if we multiply this 6, 7, 5 by 5, one more 5 there is there, then it will form a cube. Okay, that means 5 is the number. Okay, so we can write that 6, 7, 5 should be multiplied by 5 to obtain a perfect cube. Okay,